but a very simple life. About 2 years ago, our world just crumbled. I went through a lot of illness. I had to take my retirement very early on the job that I loved a lot. I couldn't do it anymore. I was suffering from a lot of PTSD. And my husband had to come back home to take care of me, and he lost his job. So we had to file for bankruptcy. We lost everything. But we managed to keep our son in college, and he graduated. He's a welder now. And about 6 months ago, I was about to commit suicide. So I fell on my knees and I asked God to help me. And if you would please take all of the pain away.
Thank you, Jesus.
I would follow him. I understood that that was not the life that he wanted for me. And I understood that I didn't have control over my life. He did. So I surrendered that day. From then, it's amazing how a lot of blessing happened in our life. And I can tell you that today I just want to have a closure by being baptized and just follow him now.
Amen. That's all.